My hope for the internet is that we could build a trusted internet where everyone can feel safe online, and then we could like work together for building a more safer and trusted internet for everyone. That's my hope for the internet for the future. And one of the biggest fears I have about the internet in the future is that internet has provided this amazing tool called anonymity. It is being used for different purposes, good as well as bad. But then anonymity also is being used to voice very unpopular opinions and create discussions about those opinions. So I fear that because of the bad things that are happening, because of anonymity, we might not have anonymity in internet in the future. So that's something I fear about.